guess what, you guys? Look at this right here. This stuff was on clearance for $3.24. Now look, $2.24 if you clip your digital coupon. This is at Kroger's. Wow. Guess what, you guys? They have this Deer Park water on sale for $3.99. We can get it up to 5 times with your Kroger's Plus card. So you guys, I went on ahead and grabbed 5 of these Deer Park waters. I wasn't really coming in here to grab all of this stuff. I was just coming in to grab some garlic bread because I had forgotten it at the other Kroger's. But I did discover that they have a sale going on. Now look at this. I even got this extra virgin olive oil. Buy one, get one free. Don't look at my nails. I need to go get them done. But my nail tech, she's out of the country. And I don't want anything else for her to go on. Because all the rest of those people in there, they do not do the nails right. She'll be back this week too. So, we're getting it done. But we went on ahead and grabbed some of the extra virgin olive oil last week, and it wasn't on sale, but I guess I might just go ahead and grab 2 of these because this stuff is good. I like the smooth kind. It's not organic. Now, normally we would go over to the other store, and that is the local store, and grab the organic kind. But this will work as well, either one, even though we have a bigger one. But when you see a sale for buy one, get one free, you might as well grab it. Because, you know, that oil is pretty high now. Everything gets up in prices. So, it's always great to grab a sale when you can, even if you got it. So here's some of these meal prep bowls right here. Now I have the red ones, and they're kind of like this right here. Well, actually, no, they're not. But look, if you're into meal prepping, these are only $3.99 at Kroger. They are $7.49. It's a great deal. They have it in the circle bowls as well. So that's not bad. If you're into just Kroger brand, these are $2.99. They will work just as well. So just let you guys know, here are some good deals and stuff. And they have these everyday forks and spoon sets on sale for $1.49. Really can't beat that either. I'm gonna grab some of these. See, last week they weren't on sale. They were just like $2.49. But this week they're $1.49. So let's see what else they got down here in this aisle while they're here. See, they didn't increase the price on these plates. They were on sale last week. This week they're not. Coming over to me. This is King Karate. We love King Karate, y'all. But anyways, you can shop with me. I just wanted to let you guys know that there were some great deals. I had came in here, I didn't even have a cart at first until I seen this water was on sale. So I had to go back and get a cart. I think I am going to go ahead and grab all 5 because it's 3 left. So let's see. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and grab all of them. Sometimes you can go to to Family Dollar or Dollar General and you might find a sale better, especially if you're into couponing. You might just find a better sale. But if you're not at any of those stores and you happen to run into Kroger's, come on in Kroger's. I'm pretty sure they're going to fill their shelves back up. Because those are not the only ones that they did. So, don't get mad because I didn't grab all five. I found the deal. Y'all can still get one too. So, they have this Mr. Clean on sale as well for $2.99. We have so many cleaning products, but I am going to go ahead and grab another one. Might as well. This one. And it's $2.99. You get 45 ounces. Same one over here. This one just had the game scent. This one has the Febreze scent. I'll take this one. I normally would get the linen scent, but unfortunately they do not have it. But actually, yes they do. They have the linen scent right there. Actually, I'm gonna grab two of them. Because you really can't beat the deal at $2.99, you guys. So, that's what I went on ahead and grabbed. Here's some more cleaning products if you need into these. But thanks a lot for watching, sharing, subscribing, and commenting. Since I wanted some pizza, I was going to go to Pizza Hut or even Little Caesars. I don't read too much like it, but it's okay. It was kind of like nearby. Pizza Hut is so far away. I just said that I'm going to just grab some of these jacks over here at Kroger's. You get three for $10 and add my turkey pepperoni to it, and it will work. Thank you.